Hi, I'm Mustafa Hiriji, the Acting Medical Officer of Health for Niagara Region Public Health. We're, of course, now in the phase of this pandemic where we're able to start vaccinating people, and we've been thrilled with how many people are lining up to get their vaccine. However, I know there's many of you who still want to know a little bit more about the vaccine to make the decision of whether it's right for you. In particular, you want to know how can we be sure that these vaccines are safe. When we embarked on creating the COVID-19 vaccines a little over a year ago, I think we resolved across the world that safety was going to come absolutely first. It was the top priority for any vaccine that we would be giving. If we're going to be giving a vaccine to literally billions of people across the world, we need it to be safe because we don't want to be doing any harm to other people. So whenever a vaccine begins development, it goes through multiple phases of trials where it starts with a small number of people and we keep expanding it to larger and larger numbers of people to make sure the vaccine works, but most importantly, that the vaccine is safe. In the final phase of clinical trials, there actually were tens of thousands of people registered in those trials. They test the vaccine on those tens of thousands of people, people from across the world in multiple different countries, and were able to see that the vaccines were indeed safe as well as they were effective. And because we're testing on tens of thousands of people, even side effects that might only occur once in 1,000 or once in 10,000, they would be picked up with this testing. Of course, because we're going to be giving the vaccine to millions and eventually billions of people, it's possible that a reaction that might only occur once in a million might not be picked up by this kind of clinical trials. So therefore, once a vaccine is released into the public and being used widely, we actually have a very rigorous system to collect any side effects people are experiencing while getting the vaccine. We call this post-marketing surveillance, and through this we can ensure that any rare side effects are picked up, investigated, and we can make sure the vaccine remains safe for the public at large.